The Elephant and Her Friends. Once upon a time, a lone elephant made her way into a strange forest. It was new to her and she was looking to make friends. She approached a monkey and said, "Hello, monkey, would you like to be my friend?" The monkey said, "You're too big to swing like me, so I can't be your friend." The elephant then went to a rabbit and asked the same question. The rabbit said, "You are too big to fit in my burrow, so I can't be your friend." The elephant also went to the frog in the pond and asked the same question. The frog replied, "You are too heavy to jump as high as me, so I can't be your friend." The elephant was really sad because she couldn't make friends. Then one day, she saw all the animals running deeper into the forest and she asked a bear what the fuss was about. The bear said, "The lion is on the loose. They are running from him to save themselves." The elephant went up to the lion and said, "Please don't hurt these innocent people. Please leave them alone." The lion scoffed and asked the elephant to move aside. Then the elephant got angry and pushed the lion with all her might, injuring him. All the animals came out slowly and started to rejoice about the lion's defeat. They went to the elephant and said to her, "You are just the right size to be our friend." Moral: a person's size does not determine their worth.